Hey, all my fashionistas and fashionistas out there. It's your plus size fashionista, Lasandra Yvette. And this is going to be a review on my iPad 10th generation and 256 gigabyte. And I've been having it for about close to a month now. So I'm gonna tell you guys my thoughts and opinions of it. And yeah. Okay, all my fashion divas and dolls. First and foremost, I was doing my research on this because personally, I've never had an iPad. I bought my son CJ a mini iPad many moons ago, and he made me mad and I broke it. And I never got another one when he was little, but I am going to give him another one, but that's besides the point. So yeah, I was on TikTok, and TikTok be influencing me. I need to stop that. But I seen so many people had got this, and I'm like, oh, they got a pink iPad. Oh, okay. So I went on AT&T because that's who my provider is, my mobile carrier. And I looked and I was like, I'm going to get it. So I ordered it and it came real fast. Anywho, so I'm sorry. Normally I do unboxings and all that, but y'all, I was so geeked and thirsty to open it. I opened it and I've been using it since then. The plan is to use it for school. Y'all know I'm going to nursing school soon. And yes, it's an Apple world over here. I have a MacBook Pro. I have an iPhone 15 Pro Max. I have this now. And I have two Apple Pencils. I have the Apple Pencil USB Type-C that I had got off Amazon. And then I got this Apple Pencil first generation that I got off Poshmark. So, we're going to start with the iPad. So, yeah, I got it. And I know y'all gonna say, where you get your accessories from? Okay, I got this iPad case from Temu. Everybody's been asking me. If y'all follow me, y'all should know. I get my cell phone cases from Temu, Shein, AliExpress. So, that's typically where I get stuff at. So, I did get this case from Temu. I got another case that I got from Amazon, but I feel like if you want the convenience of getting it 2 to 3 days, it's going to be kind of pricier. Get it off Amazon. But if you want a deal and you can wait about a week and a half, 2 weeks, I recommend Temu or Shein because to me, they have more variety of cuter cases. If you're into the more girlier aesthetic, kind of like me, pink is my favorite color, and they have cute girlier things, I recommend going to Shein and Temu. They have that. This dust cover right here, they got my initial L. I got that from Temu as well. I customized my screen and I did the same for my phone, but y'all know I record from my phone. So yeah, I made my home screen from I use the app. What app did I use? Oh my god. I use PhotoGrid and I use different pictures of me and I tweaked it and worked it as I wanted it. And yeah, that's how I used this app, PhotoGrid. So yeah, this says my name, but it cut off, Lasandra Yvette. So far, I've been playing with it. I mainly been, you know, FaceTime and YouTube and Instagram and TikTok. I downloaded GoodNotes because I am going to be doing notes on my iPad when I'm in class. And I was told that's a good note app to use, and I paid for the year for that. And I be on Facebook too. So, yeah, I can say if you're in school and you don't have a laptop and you want all the functionality and user friendliness as of you would use far as your laptop, you have all that on here. It's just, it's more user friendly. Like I said, I have a MacBook Pro as well, but I know I will be bringing my iPad with me instead of my MacBook, because it's heavier. You know, if my professor say, oh, certain things you need to use your laptop, then okay, I will, you know, bring my laptop too. But I bought this to use this for school. So yeah, it's fast. I love it. I never had an iPad before, so yeah, all the same apps I have on my iPad, I do have on my iPhone. So yeah, honestly, I bought this to use strictly for school, but as of lately, I haven't. I'm heavily on social media, so I'm on the Facebook, TikTok, Instagrams, things of the sort. So yeah, that's what I've been using as of. It's real fast. I love that. You can switch from apps. I love that. I was dabbling using the Apple Pencil USB-C, and I think I like this pencil better than the first generation, even though they say the first generation is compatible with the iPad 10 generation and the USB-C. I would say don't be like me. Don't get two Apple Pencils. I recommend getting the Apple Pencil USB-C, to be honest. I would just recommend getting that one. But, you know, me being me, I wanted to get both to see, and they were both reasonable. This was like $50. I got it from Poshmark, and the young lady that I bought it from didn't even use it. She just tested it out, so it was practically brand new. And then the Apple Pencil USB-C, it was refurbished, so I don't care. I likes to get a bang for my buck. It don't necessarily have to be brand new. Long as it performs like new, I'm fine with it. I'm at an age where it don't always have to be brand new. I don't care. Long as it works, I'm fine. I love the aspect that it's pink. Y'all know I'm a pink girl, so yeah. I love it. I've been, you know, babying this. I'm definitely thinking I might get the blue one for CJ so he can have a tablet. I'm thinking about getting that for him for Christmas. So I hope he don't watch this video. But I think I might get him the blue one like this for Christmas. And a MacBook too. You know, my baby in school, and he's spoiled. He's the only child, so he get what he wants. So I'm thinking I might get the both of those for him or one or the other. I'm going to ask him his opinion first because I already know he's going to be like, I don't need two. So I'm going to ask him which one he would like more, a new MacBook or iPad. More than likely, he's going to say an iPad because he's always on the go just like me. So I think this would be better, you know, for him. So, yeah. I really like it. I'm not a techie channel. I'm just telling you as an average consumer, an average person that loves all things tech and all things Apple, I had to get this. It's pink. I love it. Like, I would have got the pink iPhone 15, but it only came in, what, Pro? It didn't come in Max, so. That's the only reason why I didn't get the pink iPhone, because it didn't come in Pro Max, because I like the Pro Max iPhones. If it came in Pro Max, my phone would be pink and it wouldn't be silver. But it's okay. I like the silver aesthetic. I got a silver MacBook Pro, the old school one. So, hey, it works for me. So, this will conclude this video, you guys. It's your doll, Lissandra Yvette. I love y'all. Click the notification bell to be in the know of all new videos, you know, that I'm posting. You know, Y'all know I tell y'all all deals and stuff. Y'all don't have to spend a lot to accessorize your phones, your iPads, your MacBooks. All my stuff I get to accessorize my iPhone, my iPad, and my MacBook. Y'all, I go on Temu, I go on Shein, I go on AliExpress, and I go on Amazon. If I can't find exactly what I want on Temu, Shein, for things, I flip-flop through the sites. Like, I know for sure I can't really find no cases for my MacBook Pro because it's an older model one. They only have the newer models. Newer model ones, so I tend to go on Amazon for cases for my MacBook Pro because it's, I think, the 2013, 14, 15 model, I think it is. So, yeah, it's the older model. But, hey, she's still been going strong. I haven't had any problems. That's one thing I can say about MacBooks, Mac products. I have not had any issues as far as my computers. They run strong. They're not slow. I get all the usage I can get from it. I don't have no issues with my Apple products at all. I'm team Apple. Always going to be team Apple. My son is too. I have an Apple Watch. Planning on getting another one soon. So yeah, you guys, again, that'll conclude this video because I'm rambling. I know this isn't a techie video. I just want to give y'all my opinion as a consumer, a regular consumer that uses it. It's fast. To me, this reminds me of a bigger version of my iPhone, except I can't per se talk on it. But I have the same apps, same everything that I do on my iPhone 15 Pro Max. I have on here. I have all the same exact apps, everything except I can't talk on here. Well, I can via FaceTime, but this just reminds me of a bigger version of my iPhone. That's all. I love it to pieces. And I baby this thing, and I'm about to charge it, so it's good to go, so I can use it on my next time I want to use it. So, yeah, you guys, that's it. I love y'all.